it up for me if that
you know, if I still have my bag, I might be able to break into this.
You don't. Why not the cellar?
Yeah, I guess so.
So what happened 3 days ago with that man in the forest? We're just not gonna talk about it? I'm just saying, you know, we're all humans. It's just, it doesn't seem like you care about taking a life.
I don't. I'm a survivor. Not a savior.
All right. So I'm gonna go. Yeah, okay.
Hey, look, it's me, look, see, it's me. I'm good, you all right? You're right, hey, what's going on, you okay? You all right? Hey, what's going on, you all right?
Yeah, I'm good. Let's go.
That's weird. That is, I don't like that.
You know, we are actually going to talk about that man in the forest.
Okay.
You could have killed that man. You hesitated.
Well, I was just...
No. Imagine if I had hesitated when I killed that man in the basement. Both of us wouldn't be here right now.
I'm just... You gotta stop acting so brash.
Why? We can both be dead?
Yes.
I don't even know how you made it this long. You never killed a man, and you probably never will.
I have hope.
Hope of what? The world's not going back. What you see, that's what it is forever. Sanctuary. Come on, let's go. Thank you.